Overwatch 2 has some in-game settings that can make or break your aim. With the default settings it installs with, I get roughly 50 milliseconds of input delay. With a few simple changes, that basically becomes zero. In video settings, choose full screen. Borderless or windowed causes lots of delay. Choose your monitor's highest resolution and make sure you select the highest number available in brackets. You should have a number here equal to your monitor's refresh rate. If it only says something like 60 when you have, say, a 144Hz monitor, you need to go to your desktop and right-click, hit Display Settings, Advanced Display, and select the highest refresh rate. Turn Dynamic Render Scale off, Custom and 100%. You can lower this if you want larger enemy outlines in exchange for lower fidelity. Frame rate, Custom, and slide to 600. With certain monitors, you may want to match this to your refresh rate, but for most people, maxing it out is just fine. If you pay attention to what your frame rate drops to in big fights, say from 300 to 250, you could limit your frame rate to 250 so your gameplay always feels the same, but that's up to you. VSync off, triple buffering off, reduce buffering on, NVIDIA Reflex enabled and boost. In graphics settings, slam everything to lowest except for texture quality, anti-aliasing, and potentially shadows. Shadows can give you extra info in-game if you can afford the frame rate hit. Lowest graphics gives you a higher frame rate, which in turn reduces input lag and makes the game feel and look more fluid. It also reduces visual clutter and unnecessary details that can make seeing enemies more difficult. Under gameplay, enable high precision mouse input. Overwatch dev Derek Mulder made a great example of what this does. So, basically with this turned off, your crosshair position is updated at every white line during this simulated flick, which can leave you with some pretty large gaps. With it turned on, it updates as fast as your mouse's polling rate, so your crosshair updates at every single red line in this simulated flick. In accessibility, set camera shake to reduced and HUD shake to off. Now I'm confident this does nothing, but people have reported aim improvements after setting controller aim smoothing to zero. Set your Widowmaker scope sensitivity to 37.89 for the best one-to-one feeling with your hipfire, and set your Ash ADS sensitivity to 51.47 for that same one-to-one feeling. Swap your primary and secondary fire keybinds for Kiriko around so your left click is your damage and right click is healing. You may also want to swap Sojourn and Winston's around, but that one's up to you. And there we have it, a few easy settings that can massively improve your aim in Overwatch 2. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and leave a comment. Subscribe for more content like this, and I'll catch you in the next one.